Rain havoc. Now, schools will remain closed in Noida tomorrow due to heavy rainfall. That's the piece of break news coming in. Heavy rainfall throwing a spanner in the progress of normal life in the NCR region, where schools will now remain closed in Noida tomorrow due to heavy rainfall. That is a decision that has been taken by the local administration, that schools in Noida will now remain closed tomorrow due to heavy rainfall. Those visuals on your screen where roads and school areas have been left inundated because of heavy rains. I'm joined by my colleague Nikhil, who's getting us this piece of breaking news. Nikhil, what are the concerns being raised by the local administration?
So, Aishman, as per the given details, a circular has been issued by District Magistrate Mr. Suhas Elva and the Noida City that tomorrow for classes 1 to 8, which applies to all the boards, it is going to remain closed because there is anticipation of heavy rainfall tomorrow as well. But all the other classes above class 8, they are going to work as usual for across all the board. But today as well, we have seen that incessant rainfall was witnessed in the city, not just in the district Gautam Buddha Nagar. In fact, in Delhi NCR, we have witnessed those rainfall. And in fact, yesterday as well, we have seen that how continuously it is raining in entire Delhi NCR. We have seen the visuals of Gurugram as well. And now the Gurugram district magistrate as well, they have come up with a circular. In fact, the advisory has been issued to all the private offices and the corporate offices in Gurugram as well, that they have to advise their employees to work from home to avoid any of the congestion in the main road, and also to make smooth the work, repair work done, which is currently being done in different area of the Gurugram city. So the schools are closed on one side for class 1 to 8 in Noida district, and then there comes the Gurugram city as well, where all the private and corporate offices, they have been advised for the work from home culture. In fact, if we talk about the Aligarh city as well, Ayushman, the local administration has also issued the advisory for classes that they have to remain closed for a day or two because there is anticipation of rainfall. And also, if we talk about the data in particular, Ayushman, in the Safdarjung laboratory in the national capital Delhi, 58 mm rainfall has been recorded, and there is this another anticipation as well for next 2 days that it is going to rain heavily in entire Delhi. And this is the reason why the concerns were raised by the local administration as well. Hence, the decision has come out from the district magistrate. Back to you, Ayushman.
Right. So, a heavy rain alarm for the entire NCR region. Thank you, Nikhil, for joining us on the broadcast. We're going to take a short